And here's the man responsible for that, Martin Fry of ABC. Welcome to First Post, Martin.
Howdy.
Hi. It's very unusual to make a pop cartoon as a video instead of the usual stuff. I mean, how did that, all that come about?
Well, in ABC, we wanted to provide something that was a bit different to the run-of-the-mill video, you know, that looks like a feature film or, you know, there's a man in a raincoat walking down a street. We wanted cartoons, you know.
Why cartoons? What's so special about them?
They last forever. Donald Duck's 50 this week and he doesn't look a day over, I don't know, two. And there's more impact in a cartoon, I think. And it kind of reflects the music. You know, the music we're doing now is very bold and brash, so it seemed a good idea.
So it's larger than life like you are?
Larger than life and twice as ugly, is the line in our song.
It must be hard work, though.
Yeah, it takes a bit more time than just setting up a camera and recording for 3 minutes, but...
So how long would it take? Your video would say a 3 minute cartoon. How long would that take to put together from the drawing board?
I think 3 minutes would take about 3 months. It's taken us about 3 months. So you've got to kind of work ahead.
Mm.
But it's a case of just getting somebody to, you know, do the drawings and make them move.
Yeah, so a lot of your ideas went into it, but you must have had help on the actual mechanics.
I can't draw.
No, oh,
I can't draw to save my life. But yeah, I mean, we took our ideas to somebody called Alan Best. And he drew it out.
Yes. Yeah. So you're obviously very busy. You don't have much time to get back home to Sheffield. Does that bother you?
Yeah. Breaks my heart. No, it's nice to be busy, you know. It's nice to be travelling around and recording and doing various things. But, yeah, I miss Sheffield.
And what's going to happen in the new year? Have you got new plans for the new year?
Yeah, we're going to rock the nation. We've got a record coming out and we'll probably tour.
Great. Just around Britain or Europe?
All over the world.
Right.
And any other planet.
Martin, thank you very much. I wish you the very best of luck and ABC, and thank you for coming in and chatting
Thanks.
To me today.